The Stadium Negara was one of several Merdeka buildings announced by the Yang di-Pertuan Agong in 1963 as symbols of Malaysia's new independence and nationhood. In 1949, Britain organized the first Thomas Cup. The winner of that badminton tournament was Malaya. As winners, Malaya earned the right to host the next Thomas Cup in 1952. However, there was no stadium of international standard then. This fired the imagination of the Malayans to create a proper venue. Malaya again won the second and third Thomas Cup in 1952 and 1955. Tunku Abdul Rahman, who was a keen sportsman, felt the need for a proper facility to host regional and international competitions. The director of the Public Works Department, Stanley Jerks, was tasked to build the new Stadium Negara. He designed a 300-foot suspended concave roof that had no columns. The 12,000-seat stadium did not have air conditioning that would affect the flight of shuttlecocks. To keep the spectators cool were large vents at the upper sections. Stadium Negara was officially opened by the Agong in 1962. It cost $4 million. That year, a new badminton tournament called the Asian Badminton Championship was held at the new stadium. Malaysia won the trophy by beating Indonesia.